China rejects propaganda against CPEC, Chinese embassy. According to the statement, China and Pakistan have been firmly committed to the principles of mutual consultation and cooperation for shared benefits under CPEC. With 32 CPEC projects having achieved early harvests, local transportation infrastructure and power supply have been significantly improved and over 75,000 direct jobs have been created, it said. All projects strictly follow the market-oriented and internationally accepted business model, and adopt state-of-the-art technology and strict environmental protection standards. The entire process is open and transparent and is in line with international norm. We keep in touch with the relative accountability agencies of Pakistan and it is agreed that the CPEC is clean, the statement added. The statement quoted the statistics released by the State Bank of Pakistan as saying that the loan for CPEC is about $5.8 billion, which accounts for only 5.3% of Pakistan's total foreign debt of $110 billion. If the United States truly cares about the development and prosperity of Pakistan and this region, it should bring cash and funds, and promote win-win cooperation on the basis of mutual respect, fairness, and justice, rather than act as a world policeman, spreading rumors and provoking China-Pakistan relations, the statement said.